Hi everybody, today we're going to go through programming your Clean Water Store 7500 Rev 2.5 air valve. This can be, the programming is the same for the Pro-Ox air or the sulfur air, the carbon system. Programming is the same, so that's what we're going to walk through today. Okay, so you're plugged in, you're powered up, you see the screen's on. The first thing you're going to want to do is unlock the screen. So what you do there is you hold the up button and down button at the same time. You'll hear the beep after a few seconds. That means you're into the first level of programming mode. At that point, you can go ahead, push this button over here with the square, and it'll come into your programming screen. Wanted to mention there's two levels of programming here. This is the level that you're going to be doing, setting the date, the time, your regen times, and things like that, personal settings. The second level of programming is actually what we do here at the shop, configuring the valve for the right system, and those correct times are also. So this is mainly for the time of day and the date, that kind of thing. So once you get into here, the company info is, there's nothing in there. So setting the time of day, you scroll up and down, always hit this button with the square over here, the first button, and you can see it's flashing on too. So you can scroll up and down, change this to 1, 2, and if you notice you need to go to 12 and you go from AM to PM that way. There's no 24 hours, so it's just you need to scroll around. If you want PM, you just go up either backwards to less than 12. Here's 10 PM. So we'll set the time now for 4 AM. There's 4. Hit the button again, comes over. Scroll down to the correct time, hit the button. Again, it comes back out. Same with the date. Go ahead and push this button, and you can change it. The month, well, it's right now, it's the 9th. Month 9, you can change your days. Today's the 28th, and it's 2022. Push again, and it comes back out. Okay, set service days. So this is going to change depending on your system, whether it's a Pro-Ox or a sulfur air, but it'll be 3 or 4 days that you'll do between regenerations. And follow your guide for the right setting on that if you want to change that. Regen time, this is what time the unit's going to actually do this regeneration. We normally set them here at 2 a.m. Wanted to mention if you have multiple systems, you do want to stagger the regen times by an hour so two units aren't backwashing at the same time. And the softeners take a little more than an hour to regen. So if you stagger by an hour, always put your water softener last. Backwash time, that's going to be 10 minutes standard, so we'll take that to 10. Fast rinse time, so this is going to be 8 minutes. There again, these are all set here in standard. Air draw time, so this is the time that you're actually going to be running a little bit of water through the injector and recharging the air. And that should be set at 10 minutes as well, which it is here. If you want to change that, you can scroll that up and down like this. Regen, just review regen times that we don't need to do the software version. It doesn't really matter, anything like that. So anyway, once you've got that programmed, go ahead and hit the button again. This time you want to hit the second button, the little finger up with the arrow to the left. It goes back into service. And you can see that it's in service now. It says the water system in service. Remaining 3 days for a backwash and the regeneration time is at 2 a.m. Okay, now I mentioned before, if you wanted to go into the deeper, the second level of programming that actually configures the valve, I'll show you how to do that. You can also reference your startup guide for that. We don't recommend you doing this on your own unless you understand the system real well. So if you're gonna make any changes there, reach out to one of our service techs, have them walk through it with you and let them know what you're trying to do. So you plug it in, unplug it, plug it in, hit the first 3 buttons. That's going to come over and that's going to go back into the same screen like you were programming before, but this time there's going to be some other things in here besides the time of day and date. There's going to be program type, program cycles. See these regen cycles number 4. This is for the air valve, setting it up. Regen mode is 6. So if you change these, it's going to change your valve configuration. And it will not work properly for you. So there again, it still has the service days and the regen time, but it's mainly just the configuration of the valve. Just wanted to show that's how you go into the master programming. Again, when you want to exit out of that, you just hit the button and it comes back and it goes back to in service. Anyway, that concludes our programming today of the Rev 7500 Rev 2.5 air valve. Hope this helps, and give us a call if you need any help. One of our service techs would be glad to help you. Have a great day.